Hi guys, in this video I will show how I am turning on and turning off the LEDs through SMS. I have already posted a video which you can see in the link that is on this video. But in that one, I will be just sending a character and comparing that character which was sent as an SMS. But in this one, I will be sending a bunch of characters like this: turn on green LED, turn off green LED, turn off red LED. So it will become like a string, and the string will be compared to turn on and turn off this LED. Let's see how it works. So I have entered a text: turn on red LED. So you can see that now the red LED has turned on. Similarly, when I send turn on green, the green LED goes on. Similarly, when I send turn off red, the red LED has gone off. When I send turn off green, green LED goes off. So that's all. Thanks for watching the video. If you like my video, press the like button and subscribe to my channel to get updates about the upcoming videos.